At 6'4", 200 pounds, Luke Duprey of Concord is a force on the lacrosse field. He's said to be the biggest, fastest, and meanest player, which is probably why he's one of Duke's top three recruits for next year. Luke currently plays for Phillips Andover, where he's also played football and hockey.
The best thing is on game day, he leaves it all on the field every game. He'll run until he can't run anymore, and then he'll try to run some more.
It's the fastest game on 2 feet. I mean, it really is like the alpha dog sport. It's a combination of everything.
Luke is a long stick midfielder, but will do whatever it takes at the next level.
You know, I'm just going to try and contribute any way I can, really, you know, whether it be staying on the bench as a freshman, kind of learning my way, or come right in and start. I'm just going to try and do whatever I can.
Long term, Luke says he might pursue a career in Major League Lacrosse, but first things first, the Blue Devils await.
I really think that they're, you know, going to be a powerhouse and contend for a national championship this year, and that's something I definitely want to be a part of.
Good luck to Luke Duprey, this week's hometown hero.